shining bright. So make a wish and hold on tight. There's magic in the air tonight, and anything can happen.
What's up, gorgeous chicks? It's your favorite gorgeous chick. It's Lil Brittany, and I am back with a new vlog. As you can tell by the title and by my pinky green and pinky green, honey, you can tell that this is an AKA vlog. We are doing a South Central Regional Conference vlog. So get ready with me as the AKAs, the pretty women of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated, take over the streets of New Orleans. Let's get into this vlog. I'm super excited to bring you guys along with me for this journey.
Get him.
Good morning, gorgeous chicks. This is day two of the regional conference. Hey, auntie.
Good morning.
Good morning. We are dressed in our pretty green and our scarves. It's scarf day. And yes, we are enjoying these streets of New Orleans. We're up early. So I will see you guys. Ooh, we gotta make it. I will see you guys once we get in the thing. Alright y'all, so my fabulous auntie got me a gift, and check out the bag. First of all, it's so pretty. It's pink and green, of course. I don't know if the lighting is giving what needs to be given, but honey, it's so pretty. So let's see. First of all, okay, y'all, check out this super pretty cup that I've been wanting, but I didn't want to pay for it. Thank you, auntie. This is so cute. Okay. Got me some pink and green shorts. Y'all know we're trying to get this working out together. So these are cute. I like these. And then, oh, this is a little laundry bag. So this is perfect. Because y'all know we're at the South Central region. So we got to pack all this stuff up, honey. And then just some snacks and stuff. I like this.
I love this scent, so that's a bonus. This just came out at Bath & Body Works. If y'all haven't gotten it, get you some, honey, because it smells so, so good. Thank you. And she got me the lotion, too. Oh, my gosh. This is so cute. Okay, and I got me some snacks. Thank you, Auntie. I love my gift.
Alright, start small and work our way up. Alright.
Alright, y'all, I'm trying my first. Is this a raw oyster?
Raw.
Raw oyster.
Raw. Mm. Mm. She's gonna be like, ooh, that's not bad. Open that crack up. Mm.
Is that a crab cake concentrate?
Yeah.
That look good.
Look into that. Hold on. Look into this. No. Can you hear me? Why you late with your crap? Why you late with your crap? Come on. Come on. There you go. The whole thing. Don't bite it. Just you chew it. Put it in there and chew it. Don't bite that crack in half. Put the whole crack in your mouth and chew it. Boom. Everything. There you go. There you go. I don't, there you go. Put that crack in. All of it. All of it. Not right, right?
It's the heat coming out the nose.
That was not bad,
that was
huh?
Good. That was good.
It wasn't bad. It's spicy.
Want to give me some clean aprons?
I figured they had it together.
Or you got a.
All right, y'all. Acme, 10 out of 10. Make this your number one stop when you go to New Orleans, New Orleans, however you say it.
You say it both ways, baby.
Thank you, Auntie, for treating me. You was good. Bring it over to my face.
Just want to let you guys know we are about to head to the acapella. So you see my pom poms, you see I am ready to cheer on the steppers. So we're going to acapella, which is just essentially an aka step show, and I'm super excited bringing you guys along with me for that journey. So let's get to it.
Thank you. house. If you in your 20s, make some noise. Yeah. We don't, the 40s are here, the 50s are here, the 60s are in the building. Anybody in their 70s, make some noise. President that's put it her and go. Everybody in their 50s, we going through the same thing. None of us can go to bed unless we got that bottle of water on that nightstand. We can't make it in the middle. It's a TV down there. But it don't work no more. If you go over here on this side, it's a sliding door. And if you pull it this way, it's a record player down there. But let me tell you something, this is one of the coldest contraptions I ever seen growing up as a boy. It's the leeway in there. It's gonna pick the record up. Bring it over. I'm gonna drop that thing now. I gotta do it again. Then pick it up, bring it over, and drop it down. Now DJ, listen to me. When you put your needle on the record, don't start the record yet. Reach in your pocket and get a penny on it.
I moved because I just really want to soar in my life, especially after this past breakup. I'm looking for a fresh start. Yeah, girl, I've been in a slump far too long.
About to go to Mother's. It's right next to our hotel. I'm excited to try it and get us some breakfast, and then after that we'll be going over to the vendors and to the plenary session, so stay tuned. Okay. Y'all, so before we could go to the vendors, it was raining so bad, literally after we left Walmart, so I just had to show you guys. But luckily, I still was able to shop the vendors, so everything was super pretty. Like, a lot of the vendors, I would recommend that you go on day one, y'all, because this was Saturday. A lot of the sizes were sold out, but also a bonus was I did kind of get some good deals. Like, a sweatshirt that was regular $75 at one vendor, got it for $35, and a lot of the vendors were really sweet. Y'all see my picture on Zodiac table? Like, that was just really cool to me. Yeah, so I just definitely enjoyed the vendors.
Hey y'all, so me and Aaliyah, we out in these vendor streets, honey. We done spent way too much money. Aaliyah say, hey girl.
Hey.
Girl, but hey, at the end of the day, a win is a win.
A win is a win.
We bought so much stuff. We got a whole lot of pink and green stuff. Let me show y'all. Hold on.
So this is us sitting down at the vendor section because we didn't shop a little bit too much. And we did a little bit, like a little taste of shopping on the other day. But we're still here at the vendors. They close in about 10 minutes, but we think it's okay to still be chilling and rocking, trying to buy more stuff. So.
Okay, look, a blessing.
All right, y'all, so I do just need to add, somebody did piss us off today. Yes, hey, welcome to our store. Hey, y'all.
Excuse me.
You got an Instagram?
I do. It's B2VK.
Okay.
B2TH2EEK21.
Perfect, thank you. I'll put that on the screen. Sure. So, y'all, we definitely had somebody, you know, but that means we got some good blessings coming, because when they try you, when the devil try you, the blessings are coming.
Okay.
So I'm gonna give y'all an update when the blessing come. Yeah. So yeah, so we're just in the vendors chilling. The gala starts tonight at, I believe, 9 o'clock, but we are about to, let me get y'all up on my face a little bit. So after the gala, so forget that, before the gala, we gotta go get something to eat. We're about to go to the Riverwalk and get us just something quick at the food court. And I'll keep y'all updated whenever we do that. See y'all in a minute.
Bye.
Bye. So we forgot to tell y'all how a win is a win. So these sweatshirts that we really think are so cute, one vendor got them for $75. The vendor, if you walk down a little bit, $35. A win is a win. A win is a win.
A win is a win.
Okay.
We'll be right back. WB.
This conference, South Regional Style, and it was so much fun. See you guys in the next vlog. Going out.
I'm gonna let you.